A cemetery full of unknown remains, bones thrown together in trash bags, human remains discarded and buried so poorly and disorganized that it moved forensic psychologist researchers from outside universities to volunteer to exhume the bodies. The researchers and their students performed DNA testing on the remains in the hopes of identifying them, and in turn, providing some semblance of closure to the families of the lost. This is Brooks County, the desert of the dead.
They call Falfurrias el desierto de la muerte. This is where a lot of, you know, people have made their last stop, you know, trying to better themselves and their lives, you know, their children. You know, this is, you know, and who knows how many people are out here right now.
Cass Hernandez is a ranch foreman at the La Copa Ranch. He comes across groups of immigrants traveling through these private ranch lands on an almost daily basis.
I call them people. I don't call them immigrants. I don't call them illegals. I call them people. They're humans just like me and you and I.
Hernandez says they come from different countries. Some of them are older, others younger. Some are women, some are children. They are all scared. Hernandez does what he can to help them.
Our dilemma here is, you know, I mean, they show up hungry, thirsty. And you know, I mean, of course, we're ranchers. We're trying to make a living ourselves. Sometimes we take the food out of our mouth just to give it to them because they're the ones in need.
Eddie Canales of the nonprofit South Texas Human Rights Center is leading a major initiative to try and set up water stations on the ranches in Brooks County.
It's a 55-gallon barrel that we place a lid on it, and then we drop the gallons of water in there, and then anywhere from 12 to 18 gallons of water are placed in there.
We were with Canales as he set up a water station.
Ready?
Yeah.
And then raised a first aid flag on the La Copa Ranch.
This is the first time that we've used the first aid. It's universal. This is humanitarian aid, whether it's medical or water.
Out on the treacherous terrain of the Brooks County brush and ranch lands, water is medicine and can be life-saving.
You can consider water being medical assistance because if you're dying of thirst, you need water. You need your body shutting down, and that's the first thing that you need.
Canales says the goal of the Human Rights Center is to institutionalize water stations like this one on all of the ranches in Brooks County. He says having access to water can mean the difference between life and death. Mike DeSilva, 3 News.